I don't operate out of my memory. So in my life, nothing is repetitive. If I do the same thing for the rest of my life, I still make it exciting and wonderful, because something becomes repetitive because you don't have the necessary attention to look at it. You are living out of memory. If you pay attention, you can look at one atom for the rest of your life and still be absolutely engaged, because that is the nature of creation. That is the nature of your own existence. That is the nature of your own voice, the sound, the brain, the activity. Everything is like that, which is so phenomenally intricate and sophisticated. If you pay enough attention, you can do the same things a million times, but with absolute excitement and involvement. You have not seen me talking to anybody bored, unless they're asking a question without meaning the question. If it means something to them, it means something to me.